Ian Heinisch, congrats on the great debut in UFC.
Yes.
You look to be in great pain now in your right knee. What's going on?
You know, just the adrenaline's wearing off. I threw a lot of kicks. He checked a few of them. I was chopping his leg, so I'm just feeling the pain come in, but it's nothing. The victory's way greater than the pain, so I'm just happy about my performance tonight.
Did the fight win as you were expecting?
Yeah, you know, I plan on finishing Caesar, and he's tough, man. I hit him with some close shots. I hurt him at the end of the first round and the second, almost armbarred him. And so, you know, I'm going to learn some things. It was kind of the nerves of my first UFC fight. I'm glad it's out of the way, and I'm ready to go. Keep going up.
Were you surprised that he was able to survive that guillotine and then the armbar and then the knockdown in the second round?
Yeah, you know, he's a seasoned vet. He's tough. He's top 20 for a reason. And, you know, I'm just happy to come in and make my debut with him. And I'm glad he took the fight. A lot of people wouldn't take the fight, like just some Kevin Holland and Charles Byrd. And for him to take the fight, I'm very grateful for that. I took it on short notice, and I got the job done.
Were you surprised that that he was able to survive and you had to remain calm and get in the third round and keep the pressure going? I guess such a veteran in the UFC.
Yeah, I mean, he's like I said, he's a vet. In the third round, I just had to dig deep. My coach said, "Hey, you're gonna lose this fight if you don't go or dig deep right now." So I had to use some things from my past, go to that place in my mind that I've had to go to before, and I had to pull this win out.
What's next for you? It's such a big debut, I guess, veteran in the UFC. You can't really take a step back now. You have to continue to climb the rankings. Do you feel ready to take on top 15 now?
You know, I'm gonna rest and recover and heal up, and I'm gonna go back to the drawing board and work on some things. I believe my next fight is gonna be a lot smoother because of the nerves are out of the way. I got my debut in, but yeah, it's just top 20 for now, and let's just keep climbing the ranks. I took the slow track to get here. I'm gonna take the fast track to get that belt.
What do you think this win taught yourself about yourself that you were able to perform at this level?
Yeah, you know, usually learn a lot when you lose. You learn so much when you lose. I feel I learned a lot from this fight, and I learned that I belong here with these guys in the top 20 in the UFC, and I've seen some things I need to work on, and I just know I belong here now, and I'm very grateful, and thanks to the UFC and the Argentinian people.
Off the top of your head, what are the things that you feel that you have to work on?
Yeah, you know, I was loading up on punches. I kind of started off a little bit slow and felt a little bit sloppy there. But, you know, like I said, I'm walking on the main card against a top 20 guy for my debut. There's a lot of nerves there. But now I know I belong, and I'm going to work on some things. I'm going to get a fight with the actual fight camp so I can prepare for someone. And I'm excited, man, for what the future has to hold.
Who do you want that someone to be?
You know, someone in the top 20. I don't have a name on top of head, but my coaches and my manager, they're going to put that together. I'm going to focus on having some fun, enjoying some time off, and I had a great year, so I'm happy.